what I think the future of institutions like West Liberty University is, it's going to have to find its niche programs. It's going to, and we've done that, for example, in areas of teacher education. Mm-hmm. We've got a number of teacher education tracks coming out that can't be found anywhere else in West Virginia. And our dean, Keely Camden, has done an outstanding job of identifying those areas and building those programs so that we can attract students.